The Risk, Johnny and Kitten, you are in the bottom three. One of you received the fewest votes tonight and will be leaving the competition immediately. Two of you will have to sing again for your survival and then face the judges' vote. Here we go. The act who received the fewest votes and is out of the competition is... The Risk.
The Risk here, just obviously Charlie's not feeling very well today so he can't make it, but thanks for tuning in. Today we just feel totally shot. Last night wasn't very good, but you know, things happen and someone had to go, so we're just going to have to try and be as positive as we can about it, and you know, it's not over for the Risk. We're just going to keep working hard and you never know what could happen. We've met a lot of people in the business and hopefully, you know, they liked us enough that they can maybe help us out, so we're just going to keep trying our best.
There's been so many highlights, obviously getting through to the lives, meeting JLS, singing on stage with Jesse J, and me coming back. It's just been huge.
It's just been a highlight, hasn't it?
Yeah, and it's cliched, but it has been a roller coaster. There's been so many ups and there's so many downs. And we're just grateful for every bit because it's got us to where we are.
Yeah. Just want to say thank you so much to all the fans that voted for us. Like, we wouldn't have been here and enjoyed this experience if it wasn't for you. So it's not going to be the end of the Risk. We're going to keep going and we hope that you all support us, because at the end of the day, we're doing it for you. So just keep supporting us, please.